18 to life. 18 to life. See, the judge told me I could do 18 or I could do life, and I chose life. So now I'm serving two consecutive life sentences with no possibility for parole. The judge was nice though and said that they can run concurrent, so there's no need for me to come back from the dead to fulfill my obligation, but there's no escape in the fact that I'm in this thing for life. See, it's a self-imposed life sentence, and so they witnessed the reading of my last will and testament and observed that long silence and mournful remembrance. Salmon is thinking to the left and left of me, to the death of me, and to you two represent the best of me. Salmon is thinking until my tongue starts cleaving and my lungs stop breathing and my heart starts beating, and I finally understand that you mean to sleep. Salmon is thinking to this world no longer exists. Well, listen to you can open up your newspaper and the obituary section read in big bold print that today marks the passing of Zion the wordsmith. See, I'm in this thing for life, but see, my sister, I chose life when the prosecution only wanted to give me 18 years. Figuring after 6, I'm liable to go scared, find my feeling, get up out of there. And in her mind, it was only fair, see, because for 9 months, it was she alone who would carry the burden of this case, and I was just an innocent bystander. Standing by her, yet somehow absorbing the brunt of the frontal attack that was coming from our harsh critics who would sentence us to failure, but for her, that wasn't enough. See, because I peacefully slept at night, she was the one who kept constantly waking up because her belly was too small for her to find rest in any position. Listening to the critics who said, I've seen this movie before, by the end of the thing, even that man will be missing. Dismissing the fact that I've written in blood that you, plus me, plus baby, makes a we. Force you want to get out of the stand that we be, minus you, it just leaves this baby and me. Believing she can become something of a hermaphrodite, you know, both sexes, the providing father during the day and nurturing mother at night. And she thought she was only right, so she revoked my rights to fatherhood, figured she could do it all alone. Not knowing that my devotion to our child would go so much deeper than child support, so I told her, Judge Yana, give me life, man, her own 18 years. See, I refuse to let 432 papers of support be the extent of the relationship between me and my kid. Yana, see, I'm in this thing for life. Even if it means I have to forfeit my right to be able to walk away when things get messed up, see, I'm in this thing for life. See, I'm in it every night, my son sits up crying, wondering, Mama, Mommy, and my daddy couldn't make it work. Confused because his half-brother died, they can see their daddy and he can't, but he was the one who was born first. Hurt because his own love was the one who's keeping him from the man who loves him the most. And he's not sure if it's right or wrong, but he knows that this ain't how things are supposed to go. See, that little boy is 6 years old, and he can understand the concept of forever plus eternity equals end, being never broken, the bond that exists between him and me. So you see, Nicholas, that I'm in this thing for life. And even when I'm gone, I'm a bad guardian, and you come back twice so I can write all of the wrongs that occurred in the first 6 years of your life. See, I may not have done everything right, but for me, leaving was never an option. For my sickness started with the opening of your mother's womb and only ended with the closing of my coffin. Stopping short enough of my air no longer running through my lungs. But even then, I still look down on you from heaven till it's all said and done, so you see, son, that I'm in this thing for life. Because the very second that you was conceived in your mother's womb was the same second I stopped living for me and I began to live for you. So I refuse to let your mother's attempts to separate us reach their full level of manifestation. Erasing my life's purpose and simply replacing it with the making sure that you're one of the greatest men to ever walk the face of this planet. Standing before God with all the who he stated is my witness. That I will know no rest until I fulfill my life sentence. So dry your eyes, so we have a lifetime to make remembrances. Because daddy has just declared with great conviction that daddy's in this thing. That he's in this thing. That I'm in this thing. For life.
Daddy.